Welcome to another video in the Ryzen AI Developer Series. In this video, we'll cover how to install and run Lemonade Server and how to integrate it with Continue in VS Code. By the end of this video, you'll have Continue running large language models locally on your PC to help you code. Continue enables developers to create, share, and use custom AI code assistants with their open source VS Code extension. Continue offers a way to chat with an LLM without leaving the IDE, making it easy to ask for help. Autocomplete provides inline code suggestions as you type. You can use LLMs to modify your code without leaving your current file. To learn more about Continue, follow the link shown here and in the video description. To get started, navigate to the TurnkeyML releases page. Here, you'll find the standalone installer for Lemonade Server. Download by clicking on the file name. You may need to tell your browser that this file is safe to keep. Click Open File to run the installer. Step through the installer, where you can select which models you want to download to use with Lemonade. Once installation completes, click Run Lemonade Server. You can also start the server by using the Lemon Desktop icon that was added during installation. Once the server starts, launch VS Code and navigate to Extensions, where we can search for Continue. Click Install. Once installed, you'll see an icon for Continue. Next, we want to point Continue to Lemonade. In the chat window, click the Select Model drop-down menu and Add Chat Model. At the bottom of the menu that pops up, click the link for the config file. This opens up a YAML file. Replace the model line with the code shown here. Save and close the file. To easily copy and paste, see the link to the example README shown here and in the description. In the chat window, you should see Lemonade. Now that we have Continue installed, let's try using it. We can use the chat feature to directly interact with the model. I have VS Code open to my Turnkey ML repo, and let's ask it what the fastest way to install Lemonade is while pointing it to the Lemonade README. And here we have a response from the model. And it looks pretty good, providing us with the commands to pip install the Lemonade SDK. If we open up our task manager, we can see that we're using both the iGPU and NPU to complete this task. Next, let's try the inline modification feature. I've opened the basic API example. Then I can highlight some code, press Ctrl I. This pops open the chat window where I can ask for a modification. Let's ask it to write a helpful comment. We can see it update the code with a comment, as well as it updated the print statement to be more helpful. If you like the suggestion, you can click Accept. Lastly, let's show Continue generating some code. Let's ask it to generate an example based on the basic API code, but update it to use the 5.4 mini model from Microsoft and have it target the GPU. Within a couple of seconds, we have a pretty decent answer from the model. And there you have it, Lemonade Server integrated with Continue in VS Code so that you can run LLMs locally on your Ryzen AI PC. Thanks for watching. To see other applications that we've tested with Lemonade Server, navigate to the README for Lemonade Server examples found at this link. Or try adding it into your own application and let us know about it at turnkeymel@amd.com. Be sure to like and subscribe to see future content.